Philippine shares wobbled at the start of trade before eventually closing slightly higher for the day. The novel coronavirus outbreak and regulatory risks still weighing on investor sentiment. For the day, the PSE index finished at 74.39, up by a tenth of 1% or 8 points.
In terms of what could make us rebound, I think there has to be enough economic catalyst. Corporate earnings also can be a catalyst.
First Metro Security sees a modest 7 to 7.5% average corporate earnings growth for this year, slightly higher than last year's 6%. Meanwhile, Philem Asset Management says it expects to see more movements in index issues that were affected by the PSEI rebalancing.
SM Prime will be able to get an upweight of 1.2%, and there will be some downweights on SM, which is about an estimated 0.5% of the current weight, and BDO of 0.2% of its current weight. What's also of effect would be on DNC and Semirara, because these two companies are actually in the bottom list of the free float market capitalization, and aside from, of course, the regulatory risk of which DMC was involved in.
In corporate stories, Metro Pacific gets the green light from the Department of Public Works and Highways to start the full commercial operations of the first subsections of the Cavite-Laguna Expressway. The 10.7-kilometer sector starts from Mamplasan Entry in Binian and ends in Santa Rosa-Tagaytay Interchange. While the Toll Regulatory Board has approved the collection of toll fees from 47 pesos to 143 pesos per vehicle depending on size. Meanwhile, FirstGen set to increase its authorized capital stock from 11.6 billion pesos to 13.2 billion. Speaking of the Lopez Group, ABS-CBN and its Philippine Depository Receipts shares both extended their slump following the filing of the quo warranto by the Office of the Solicitor General seeking to nullify its franchise. Looking ahead, investors will be watching out for MSCI rebalancing news. Now, which stocks are getting an upgrade? Which stocks are getting a downgrade? Well, analysts don't expect a major outflow like last year's when China's A-shares weighting was quadrupled. Do expect some movement among index players in the coming days. Michelle Long, ABS-CBN News.